tire tread can be misleading. Now, it's recommended to have your tire tread above 2/32 of an inch. Using this penny here, I can gauge whether or not there is 2/32 of an inch of tread for safety purposes. Now, all I have to do is take that penny, place it in the tread right there, and since it does not, for safety reasons, you should consider getting new tires. So again, what you do is you take this penny, you flip Abraham upside down, you put it in the tread, just like this. If the tread goes above Abraham Lincoln's head, you're clear. If it's below his hair or his head, you should consider getting new tires. Here at Moaconda, we have tons of tires to choose from. So give us a call, 518-370-4911, or send us a message and we'll set up an appointment for you.